It's 7:15 at the yard, and I just want to make a quick video for some of the new people out there about preparing for work in the morning. My first job is at 8:30. Takes about 10 minutes to get to the job. So if I leave the yard at 8:15, I know I'm going to get there early. So I've got a full hour to prepare. So this time I'm going to use to get the vehicles out, make sure I've got enough fuel, make sure I've got all the right tools. Michael will be in, who works for me soon, parks over there, and it'll give me time to talk about the weekend, talk about the work ahead in the week, probably talk about the weather, just all the usual stuff. So what I'm trying to say is that you don't want to be in a position where you're just jumping out of bed into a vehicle and then turning up to a job all sleepy and then having to leave a job later on because you forgot some of your tools to do jobs that you have talked to the customer about doing. So that's just my little thought this morning. I might do a few things like this regular, see if anybody watches. So yeah, if I have any other good thoughts, I'll try and put them down in the future. So anyway, it's a nice morning today. Bit of mist. I can actually see an air balloon right in the distance over there. Hardly any wind today, and I think it's going to warm up a bit later. So yeah, we're getting quite a heavy dew at the moment as well, which is quite normal for early September. So this time of year we tend to try and start the grass cutting a little bit later, give it time to dry off. I could probably make another video about that anyway. Okay, so I will see you later, YouTube viewers. Bye bye.